favorite part was when you kicked the door and your leg got stuck.
Oh man, that's something that would happen.
So many
that was amazing.
That's a digak. The madhavam nama.
And he said, he has no soul and prays to no god. Please, just go. Just go.
Love sending the guy in to check for the IEDs.
Oh god.
Favorite scene actually is that guy who's getting pumped up, and then it settles in and that he is scared out of his mind.
Size clear!
I have to disagree. It was the bayonet.
The bayonet. Like, yeah. No one does that since World War II, so that was epic.
Everything was my favorite.
If you liked episode one, let me hear it!